On Thursday night, the Vols were back on the familiar surroundings of Haslam Field after a week of practices at Milligan College. Derek Dooley's troops look to build on their experience from Milligan heading into the second scrimmage of the fall camp under the lights of Neyland Stadium Friday night.
We keep improving in all areas, but then tomorrow's going to be a lot more situational stuff instead of just running plays. And so learning how to manage the end of the game, four-minute offense, four-minute defense, two-minute offense, two-minute defense, you know, making the critical plays at the critical time. And it's stuff you don't work on a lot, but it comes down to the difference in the game.
While the Vols appreciated their time at Milligan College, they were happy to be back on home turf of Haslam Field on Thursday.
Last scrimmage didn't go as well as we would like, and this scrimmage we're coming out trying to make a statement and get better.
I feel like our defense, we all really starting to lock in and home in on our assignments, and I see us getting better every day, so I feel good. I feel like the playbook is easy now. We know the plays now. The only thing we got to do now is go out there and play.
You know, everybody has to show up and play at some point or another, and the second scrimmage is going to show a lot of things for the defense. So let's just go into it and see what we can do. You can never learn enough as a defensive player, so you know, it's always chances to learn and always chances to improve. You got to take it as it comes. You got to learn, you study your playbook, and be ready for the opportunity when it comes.
Friday night scrimmage will mark 2 weeks until the opener with NC State in the Chick-fil-A kickoff game in the Georgia Dome in Atlanta. For UTSports.com, I'm Brian Rice.